The world of invertebrates is really interesting now, but these creatures are often disregarded and hated due to misinformation. We know very little about this diverse world, and we can change this by studying these incredible and also useful creatures. Welcome to the season finale of Inverts for Dummies. Let's cover today's topic. Many biologists study invertebrates for a living. You don't necessarily need to be these people to do so yourself. There are many methods to learn more about invertebrates, and I shall cover some of them. Reading proper encyclopedias and articles about invertebrates and doing online research can really boost your knowledge about them. This is cool if you want to sit at home and learn. You can actually go outside and look for them. Observe the micro world. Take photographs. Get a field guide, a jar, and a magnifying glass, and you're ready to go. If you just take a moment to notice the world beneath you, you'll see that there's a lot going on. Ants foraging for food, a spider eating an ant, a grasshopper jumping about, a butterfly on a flower, and a ton of other inverts everywhere. It doesn't matter where you live, as invertebrates live on every continent. Invertebrates have evolved more than 530 million years ago. They've existed way before us and way before the dinosaurs. They are incredibly useful as bees pollinate crops, earthworms nourish the soil,
jellyfish venom could be used to treat cancer,
and so much more. Some invertebrates are also incredibly beautiful, like orchid mantises, peacock spiders, mantis shrimp, butterflies, etc. There are a lot of species and a lot of things to discover, so you can study the micro world.
You're also contributing to science while doing so.
Another way of studying the micro world is through YouTube. There are lots of creators, including myself, who love invertebrates and make videos about them. So, to learn more, you can subscribe to this channel and a lot more to learn more about the fascinating world of invertebrates. That concludes our season finale. So this is A.B.S.E. signing out. See you again in a week and goodbye.